Yeah, the camera is the showing real side. Would you just anger or Dr. Geronimo, Jeffrey Geronimo too? Domino, Jeffrey Geronimo and Domino. Yeah. JD Domino. Jeffrey Domino. Jeffrey Domino, can you? I cannot see Dr. Domino because the angle is showing the real side. Camera angle. Ah, they cannot hear us. Yes, I think. And also the Dr. Yongbong Kun has joined us. Yongbong Kun.
Hello, Professor. This is Dr. Ko here. Dr. Yong will be coming shortly. He's a little bit running late. Anyway, we are happy to join you for this session.
Yeah. Dr. Kong?
Dr. Kong here.
Dr. Kong, yes. Dr. Kong, nice meeting you again. Yeah. Dr. Yong Kong is from Malaya University Hospital in Malaysia. So, thank you very much for joining us. So, actually, I think that Dr. Jeffrey Domino cannot hear us because there's some voice problem. So, actually, Dr. Khalil Malimas is supposed to present their speech, but because of voice problem, it's very difficult to listen to Dr. Khalil Malimas' presentation. So we have some time, so we can have more enough time to discuss about Dr. Zhou's presentation. So I will ask one by one. I can see. Oh, Dr. Kong. Stopped.
Freeze.
Yes. Oh no. Dr. Kong, what are you doing now? Dr. Kong, would you say hello to everybody, Dr. Kong? So I think first I see the Thoa Chai and the Dr. Chana. So is there any comment from Cedar Hospital, Dr. Chana, or Dr. Thoa Chai? Any comment is welcome.
Thank you. First, I would like to congratulate with your team to present this laparoscopic major liver resection. I think today not many centers can perform this kind of the operation. Right. So thank you very much for a very interesting case presentation and the lecture.
Thank you, Dr. Thorzai and Dr. Chana. Dr. Chana, you have many interesting liver resection as well.
Yes. As you team presented, I think it's a difficult test as a posterior or superior lesion. In my experience, I have not too much experience for this lesion. We usually perform only partial resection of segment 7 or segment 8, not like your presentation and your publication. Congratulations with your team.
Thank you, Dr. Chana.
Excuse me, I have one question.
Please.
Before you perform the major liver resection, do you need to measure the liver volume before you do this kind of the operation? Do you need to do it, or you have to do it in double case or not?
Yes, the liver volume is very important when we perform major liver resection, including light hepatectomy or central bisectionectomy. Sometimes when we think that the remnant liver volume looks to be too small, less than 30%, we measure the liver volumes and then if the lambda Lieber volume is too small, we are considering we are changing the different approach. Yes, definitely. We check the Lieber volume before we perform laparoscopic major Lieber dissection. Also we perform we check the Lieber function too using the ICG R15 test to check the Lieber lambda Lieber function. Thanks for your kind question.
Thank you.
So you have many friends here. So I see the Zanzibar, Dr. Iwan, Christian, and Udaya, and many. So Dr. Udaya, yes, please.
Because of the echo problem, it's hearing. So. If you reach a certain mark and recurrence,
I think that the Udaya's question is there's some noise problem, but I think the dissection margin and recurrence. What is your opinion about the dissection margin?
There are still controversy about the dissection margin. Some articles show that dissection margin is very important. However, another article shows that some R1 dissection or very narrow dissection margin has no difference. Also, there is still many controversies about the advantage of anatomical Lieber dissection. However, recently there is some trend that many centers, especially in Korea and Japan, many doctors in centers prefer to perform anatomical Lieber dissections because still there is some controversy. However, many doctors still believe that anatomical dissection and optimal dissection margin will be helpful to reduce recurrence for hepatocellular carcinoma. However, still controversy. However, many doctors still concerns about the dissection margin.
Yes, so I think that the dissection margin for our institution, so 0 millimeter margin may be acceptable because it is a tissue is intact. So I think there are still controversy. As Dr. Joe mentioned, that anatomical evaluation is very important. But the more important thing is that I think Dr. Joe will explain more important thing, which is still not published yet. But would you say your opinion, what is a factor for more recurrence in HCC?
Many factors are involved in the recurrence. Also, in our.